Scores to Robert Whittaker against Joel Romero. Oh! Now Cannonier here with Whittaker. Wow. Cannonier hurt him bad there.
Under 30 seconds to go. Cannonier know it?
This is what you want from your fighter if you're Cannonier's corner. This is the exact, oh my goodness.
Fight IQ.
Boy, he might have won this fight. What a beautiful straight right jab that hurts Robert Whittaker. But it's that championship medal, that championship mentality that told him, go and get to the clinch. Go and get to a position where you're safe and get to the final bell.